Hey, would you like to learn how to make this very simple and inexpensive, reusable picture frame for events? Stay tuned. Hello, this is Thad James, owner of Sammy J Balloon Creations in St. Louis, Missouri. My Be Brilliant tip is how to make a photo frame out of simple PVC. It's very simple to do, very easy, and it's reusable. So you'll need a few items. First, you need two 10-foot pieces of half-inch PVC. These are available at your local hardware store, the big box stores, Orange Store or Blue Store. It costs about $3 a piece, so very inexpensive. You'll also need a couple of connectors. You'll need an elbow connector, two of these. You need two elbow connectors and two T connectors, half inch connectors. These connectors are about 50 cents to $1.50, so very inexpensive also. You are going to need a PVC cutter. This is a PVC cutter, fairly inexpensive, $15 to $20. And once you buy one, you'll be able to use it. Cuts through PVC from anywhere from 1/2 inch to 1.5 inches. So very useful and easy to use. You should need some PVC glue. You can use regular glue if you'd like, or super glue or something, but the PVC cement is made for PVC, so it will work really well with your PVC. So first you're going to cut your PVC into pieces. 4 3-foot pieces and 2 4-foot pieces. That'll come out of your 2 10-foot pieces of PVC. Take your measuring tape, measure out 3 feet, mark it. And this is how easy the PVC cutter is. Just like that. So the 3-foot pieces are going to be the sides of the frame and the legs. The 4-foot pieces will be the top and the bottom. So you'll assemble your PVC pieces with your elbows and your T's. The elbows will be on the top. The T's will be at the bottom, because that bottom T will also be the legs of the frame. Now, once you have your frame assembled and you have all the pieces, that's when you would glue it together. Just rub a little glue. There's great instructions on the glue bottle. I've painted this one black. I like to paint my frames black so they kind of disappear behind the balloons. It's just simple spray paint. You can also wrap them with 660s or duct tape. Duct tape is a real easy, cheap way to cover the frames in whatever color you want. If you use tape, you can reuse that over and over again. The next step is to figure out how you're going to be standing this frame up. If it's going to be outdoors, you can take your 3-foot legs, okay, and rebar will fit right inside these. Drive the rebar into the ground, the legs sit on top of the rebar, and then those T's that you put at the bottom of the frame will slip right into the half-inch PVC. Now, decorating your photo frame is very easy and can be done with multiple colors and different styles and different sizes of balloons to please your client and whatever kind of theme they have at their event. So this is a finished photo frame. It's got multiple different types of patterns, so you can see what kind of things can be done. This is your 5-inch rounds in 2 colors that are patterned. This is a monochromatic organic design. Looks very nice. Can be used for multiple colors or multiple shades. Over here we have a mixed 5-inch round color for a very colorful event. Just all the vibrant colors really pop out. And of course then here's the 260s that are wrapped around. It really adds a new texture to the whole thing. So this very simple frame can be reused.
It can be set up indoors or outdoors. It's very versatile, and it's something that really brings a lot to a celebration. People will stand behind it, take pictures, and really have a great time doing it. You can add foil numbers for a birthday year or graduation year. You can add the script letters for spelling out someone's name or happy birthday. It's something that's really, really popular at a lot of events. So don't forget to be brilliant with Batalic.